Garciaparra, his first major league home run.
And lines it to left field. The 25-game hitting streak now for Nomar will bring in two runs with this double.
It's 27 games and counting for Nomar Garciaparra.
Little chopper passed him off. Bouncer misplays it. It's a hit for Garciaparra. He's hit in 30 straight games.
Here's the 1-1. Garciaparra in the air to right field. Buehner goes back. Buehner goes way back. It's gone! A grand slam home run for Nomar Garciaparra over the head of Buehner and over the right field wall. The 380 mark, four instant runs for the Red Sox. And Garciaparra to right field again. Long run for Buehner. It's gone! A home run for Garciaparra. Eighth time in his career that Garciaparra has had a multi-home run game. One time in Major League history. Players hit two grand slams in one game. The last one was Tatis. Two home runs on the night.